Hi guys, today I want to discuss about the degradation of a human space in a paper about that. If you need help, please contact me with email mastergeodesy@gmail.com. This study aimed to assess the potential of using remote sensing data to evaluate the change of urban green space in Lagos, Nigeria, Landsat, the mapper and Landsat 8 data pair of May 4, 1986, December 12, 2002, and January 1, 2019, covering Lagos government authority were used for this study. Supervised image classification technique using the maximum likelihood classifier was used to create the base map, which was then used for ground threading. Random forest classification technique using the RF classifier was utilized in the study to generate the final land use land cover map. RF is an ensemble learning method for classification that operate by constructing a multitude of a decision tree at training time and outputting the class that is made of the classes. Lagos census population data was also used this study to model population projection. Extrapolation of the model was used to predict data for the years 2020 and 2014. Result of this study revealed a reduction of urban green space to the agriculture and settlement. With the remote mapping revealed the gradual dispersion of ecosystem degradation indicator spread across the state. There exists a cluster of area vulnerable to environmental hazards across Lagos. To mitigate this risk, the paper offered the recommendation ranging from the need for effective policy to green planning, education for city manage, develop and risk assessment. This measure will go a long way in helping the stability and management of the land resource in the Lagos. And then the study area and study area explained after introduction and image data acquisition and processing. The study of the map showed Lagos metropolitan areas, and that showed the position of Lagos in Nigeria. Map of the metropolitan Lagos from Google. And the Landsat image used in the mapping land use and land cover of LGA. The footprint of a Landsat. And image processing, image pre-processing, and image rectification. Image enhancement is a process of steps, and final image classification, land use, land cover categories, the forest, bushland, grassland, agriculture, bare soil, settlement, water, wetland, and preparation of a land cover and land use map explained. Next step and change detection and assessment of rate of change. Use equation 1 and cover image the area I year x minus area I year x plus 1 multiply 100 and duration sigma area I year x and annual rate of change. Equation 2 describe this annual rate of change, and the next step population data acquisition and the final map land cover map of LGA 1986 to 2019. Show it this figure 5. Agriculture with settlement with a yellow color. And forest with a green color, and urban area with a purple color is short, and the table of result described. And compression between actual population and predicted population using a linear model. And projected population beyond 2020 using linear model of Lagos City. And projected population using a polynomial second order model for Lagos City. And figure 9. The rate of a population change, number of a people year based on a 1950, 1960, 1970, 1980, 1990, 20, 00, 2010, 2019, measured at a 10-year interval. And then percentage change of population years, ratio years. And then the result of the conclusion of a paper described, and use of information technology will go a long way in helping sustainably management of a land resource. The rapid urbanization rate in Ireland not only created unfortunate consequence by diminishing the quality of environment, but it raises serious implication for land management in the region. Provision of a green planning education for city manager, developer and public in the state is required. This would go a long way in raising awareness about the dangers of inhibiting future development in area of demand adjacent to sensitive natural habitat, nor for the ecological service for community well, family link them of the risk of the ecological fragile areas. Okay, this video I discuss about the degradation of a urban green space in Lagos. If you want to help, please contact me mastergeodesy@gmail.com. The consultation fee is not free, of course. Good luck.